interact. This is Sheila. We don't know how old she is yet, but she still looks fairly young. But she is full grown. She's a really cute tabby, kind of a petite little girl. Extremely affectionate and loving, and I mean, it just takes her a minute, and she's already in love with you. As soon as I opened up her cage, she just started purring and came right towards me. Yeah, this little Sheila. She loves attention. She was found at Starved Rock Lodge. She was hanging around the kitchen. I guess probably some of the people working there were feeding her. And one of the girls was walking back to her car, and Sheila followed her. And just when she opened up her door to get in, Sheila just jumped right in. So she couldn't leave her there at the lodge. So she took her, and now we have her, and we're gonna find a good home for her. Right, little Sheila? Okay, you have to look at the camera. Come here. Look at the camera, pretty princess. Come here. Hi.
Sheila.
Over there.
Sheila.
Go over there.
Come here, Sheila.
She's walking around purring. Aw. She's got her little outfit on today. She looks very pretty. So if you want a really loving, sweet cat, she'll probably sit on your lap when you watch TV and cuddle up with you when you go to bed. She'll just go to everybody too. She's very outgoing. Can we see your face? Let's see your face. Let me see. Come She's like, over there. She comes when you call her. You can pick her up. She just purred and purred. Look at her. You sweetheart. You wonder how she got to be so affectionate. Maybe somebody dumped her there. Who knows? Who knows her story? She's a little angel. Oh, look at her paws. She's needing you. Okay, well, come by and meet our sweet Sheila. She's ready to go for her new to her new home for Christmas. She'd love to cuddle up under the Christmas tree. I still can't really get a good picture of her face. I got some good photographs of her. There, your little facey face. Okay. She keeps her eyes kind of closed. She's very content. She just loves to be touched. Okay. Thanks for watching, everybody. Come adopt Sheila.